What's up, YouTube? It is October 21st. We are headed to this Charlamagne event. He's just going to be speaking, hosted by the MLK Center. We have Siera with us, and we have Miss Craig. Tell a little bit about yourself. This is the first time we've all seen you.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Hey, guys. Siera here, accounting and finance major.
What year?
Oh, I'm a junior.
Okay.
I'm also the director of pop culture for our student activities board.
Okay. And tell a little bit about yourself.
Hi, Tube. This is Jasmine here, Spanish major, junior. Naturally cool person. Thanks.
Spanish major.
Yeah.
You changed it since when?
I've been a Spanish major for a long time, since summer.
Oh.
I know. News to me.
Yeah, that is literally news.
I didn't know. I'm with the Intercenter Black Student Union, the UK College of Communication, UK African American and Africana Studies, and Wild World 3.9. My name is David Luke. I'm the Associate Director of the Intercenter. We're excited for this installment of the combo. Previous installments have had guests such as Bobby Seale, Sean King, David Banner, and Amir Windham, to name a few. Tonight's guests promise to have a stimulating and thought-provoking conversation. As you might notice that we have two chairs up here. Unfortunately, Amir Windham had to leave. He had a family emergency. Everything is okay. Everyone's okay, but he had to keep it with us this evening. So, basic structure of the program, for those who aren't familiar, it's a fishbowl conversation, so we'll have Charlamagne and Dr. Ricky Jones here having a conversation that we get to be a part of by just kind of hearing their conversation. And then you notice the street ball behind us, probably about halfway through their conversation, they're going to shift their attention and respond to questions that you tweet to them using hashtag UK combo. Good? All right. So I'm going to briefly introduce Dr. Jones, and then we will have someone else introduce Charlamagne. We'll get out of the way and we'll let the convo begin. So, Dr. Ricky Jones, raised by his grandmother in Atlanta's Carver Homes Housing Project, not only became the first member of his immediate family to graduate.
Charlamagne the God is co-host of the nationally syndicated hip-hop iHeartRadio programs, The Breakfast Club, and a featured personality on MTV and MTV2, recently wrapping the third season of his show, Uncommon Sense. He is also the co-host of the award-winning podcast, Brilliant Idiots, author of his own Marvel comic, appeared on Fox's Empire and Joseph Kahn's 2017 film Body, and oversees his own production company, See the God World, LLC, which has upcoming shows appearing on Iceland, Complex, and VH1.
Real quick, you should pick up evaluations on your way in. Please be sure to fill those out. Also, when they finish the combo and Khalil comes up here, do not leave. We have some giveaways, including a signed copy of Charlamagne's book. So do not leave until after the giveaways so that you can be eligible for the giveaway.
University of Kentucky, what's happening?
When you understand Francis Scott Key was a slaveholder, okay?
who worked diligently for the ACS, the American Colonization Society, who worked to send free black people in the early 1800s back to Africa, but keep enslaved black people here. You understand what Francis Scott Key is about? A man who used his position as U.S. Attorney General in D.C. to persecute even white abolitionists. So even if these brothers were protesting that, they would be justified, right?
Because
not for us. Exactly. That's what you all have to learn here, right? So you switch that. I can look at Charlamagne.
No, I'm just saying that was written with the intention of us. Like, not we were considered, what, three scriptures of human beings, right? So, they never had us even in mind when they wrote it. And that language is trash, period. This is a terrible record.
They wouldn't make it a rotation.
I mean, I like the whole protest. The reason I like the protest is because it reinforces why.
Kids, what you got is these kids, I mean, literally, young people, teenagers, having their futures divvied up when they're 15, 16, 17 years old for the next decade and a half, however long their athletic career lasts, if they make it that far, by a system that's predominantly dominated by white men. That's a serious conversation to have. When you talk about Orange 45's comments, we look at really, that's what we call them on our radio show, we know about agents of the state being police officers who are going in killing black men, women, and children. Right? I don't mind having more police if those police are handling citizens in the West End, which is the black side, in the same way they handle citizens in Prospect, in Louisville, which is the rich white side. Those people see you as their protector, your prospect. But you come to black communities, we see you as our persecutors, and with good reason. So talk to me about Chicago, so you're willing to talk about police brutality. But don't talk to me about black underachievement, so you're willing to talk to me about the legacy of slavery. Don't talk to me about how long older mouthpiece, but so you're willing to talk to me about older suppression that you've been going forever.
Lighting.
Really good weather today.
Oh, just left Charlamagne.
Yeah, we just got out of the event. I don't know what we're about to do. I have to use the bathroom really bad, but we'll see.
Yeah, bro, totally nasty.
It's my channel, so I can do what I want on my channel.
Whatever. Give me access to a feature.
Ow, my! I just got bit by a mosquito and it hurts.
Wow, it's a graduation. Is somebody rolling in their hair or am I tripping?
Well, I'll talk to you guys a little bit when we get to do what we're doing.
Did you just burp?
Yeah.
Yum.
Ew. Delicioso.
Delicioso. I'm not really vulgar anyways.
To the vlog, this
really
is Anna.
Hi.
This is Jada's line sister. So? She was in the last video.
So you're really vlogging now?
Yeah.
Okay, that's cool.
I've been vlogging. I just...
Oh, I really didn't know.
Yeah, and this is Kayla.
I am Kayla. You already know. I'm Kayla, and I got that.
You guys introduce yourselves, your majors, and your year.
Oh, that's cool. Hi, everyone. My name is Kayla. I am from Indianapolis, Indiana. I'm a junior.
Can I get a doot-doot?
And I'm double majoring in marketing and merchandise, apparel, and textiles.
Okay.
So, yeah, that's me, Anna.
Okay, Anna.
My name is Anna. I'm majoring in broadcast journalism, but I plan to go to law school.
Okay.
God willing.
Me too.
Yeah, that's me.
Okay.